Hello everyone, this is the part 2 of different kinds of mudras. So, shall we get started? Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification so you won't miss any of our new videos. Number 11. Akash Mudra. Akash Mudra creates the healing space within the body by facilitating the flow of toxins in the form of carbon dioxide, urine, phases out the body, detoxifying it. It does away with the feeling of heaviness in the body, helping to overcome the uneasiness caused by overeating. Number 12. Back Mudra. Performing back mudra, it relieves from severe back pain. Moreover, the left hand is applying Gyan Mudra. Therefore, it improves wisdom and intelligence. Number 13. Detoxification Mudra. Detoxification Mudra detoxifies and removes all the toxins out of the body, cleanses and purifies you mentally, helps to get rid of bad memory, negativity and fear. Number 14. Dharma Chakra Mudra. Dharma Chakra Mudra calms the mind, encourages a positive attitude and improves the concentration power. Number 15. Ganesha Mudra. Ganesha Mudra can be very good for those suffering with heartache, depression, or feeling of heaviness and sadness. It is said to bring the courage to approach life with an open heart. Physically, Ganesha Mudra is also good for relieving pain and strengthening the muscle of arm, chest, and shoulders. Kanishta Mudra. Kanishta Mudra normalizes the high blood pressure. It relieves nausea, constipation and indigestion. It balances the water content in the body. Number 17. Kubera Mudra. When practiced regularly, it will increase memory power and sharpens the brain. By practicing Kubera Mudra, you feel confident and calm. Kubera Mudra relieves a person and instills positive thinking in him. Number 18. Lotus Mudra. Lotus Mudra relaxes and stabilizes the mind, treats ulcer and fever, creates a more loving attitude. Number 19. Naga Mudra. Naga Mudra helps to develop physical strength, brings clarity to the mind and makes the mind to be active. It helps to relieve from tension. Number 20. Prana Mudra. Prana Mudra helps us to feel energized. It helps vision of eyes and strengthens the immune system. Vayan Mudra, that's number 21. Vayan Mudra facilitates your control over the nervous system, making you more self-aware, which reduces hypertension. Vayan Mudra also helps weight loss, reducing fat levels in the body. Number 22. Vayu Mudra. Vayu Mudra reduces all disorders in the stomach, helpful to relieve from chest pain, reduces pain in the knee, joint and shoulder.